my selector, pump it up.
Simon and Uncle of Mzansi, okay, we're gonna spill on. Bring you Sunday Chillaz with the Z here on SABC 1 Mzansi for sure. Namtanj is part 2 of our Macufe special edition. Let's check it out. Sunday Chillaz, and a group that's been here before. They call themselves Umhlabathi because they cover a lot of ground, aka Pekdelezi, the soil. Ninjani bafowethu?
Sichilile.
Okay, and another special greeting. Sawubona ntokazi.
Sawubona bhuti.
Kunjani ndlovukazi?
Aw, ngiyaphila, ngiyeza kuni.
Amen, amen, amen. Eish, wasangibulela mnan. Sekushethe ungithakazelise nje kuphela. Guys, it's always awesome having you on the show. How was your performance like Macufe?
Yeah, it was really amazing, Baba. It was our first time on the main stage. And Tina Vele, we respect all stages. Them getting people giving us the platform to do it for the first time. So Vele, see you all out. 100,000 and 40 million. I just pulled a Jay-Z on there. But it's fine. Leo percentage, Leo. Engaro, Vele. Vele, see you later, yonke. Yeah.
And it's really amazing. It's amazing. I'm loving your attire here. And you guys are always keeping it African and always representing. Now, kulomhlaba oshintsha kangaka, how can we make it being cool to be African once again? To make abantu abasha to desire ukuthi ezokuthini. I'm proud of who I am. Ngiyaqhenya ngemvelaphi yami nangesiko lami.
Yazi kulamalanga wesimanjemanje, if awuzazi ufana nomuntu ongaphili at all, you know. And labantu esithanda ukuba impress abaphesheya, they actually like ukuba unique kwethu. And ukuba unique kwethu, we make people envy i-country yethu. Njengoba abantu bathanda ukuya America, hey, ngifuna ukuya ku-Big Apple, abantu banokuhalela ukuze South Africa, because i-country yethu is very diverse and it's very colorful, and we show that through i-music wethu, another way sigqoka ngakhona. So yeah, it's just us.
One question for you, Bhuti Omdala. Pindo, Macufe sees over 200,000 people each year. Bahlanganyela la eBloemfontein. Yini lo cabanga ukuthi iBlue connection lena ewas mobilize abantu abangakubeze
la? I municipality yala eMacufe. Eya la eBloemvele. They doing a great job, because I know nabo baba phakathi lana, and they doing very well, man. And I'm glad to see these numbers, yabo. So man, yeah. God bless them.
And how important is the event if I name Macufe to uphold and maintain isiko Latin culture land eMzansi?
I mean, dude, indawo, itown ne town all over South Africa, inokudla kwayo. You understand? Kune talent eningi kwi town ne town a different like South Africa. So it's important ukuba nama shows aso ukuthi leyo talent leyo ingaphelele stradini idla ama drugs ibe exposed to the rest of South Africa and ngaphandle kwe South Africa as well. Bonisa ubuhle be Africa, not just because abantu ngaphandle bazitshela ukuthi Africa i country, you know. So sizama ukubabonisa ukuthi sihlukile ngendawo ngendlela ezinhle and i-province ne-province South Africa inetalente yayo e-different.
It was absolute pleasure having the soil on our program once again, or having them on our screen rather, like Sunday Chillaz once again. I don't know if they want to sign us out a little a cappella, maybe a young a cappella. Let me hand it over to them.
I'm kidding. Sunday Chillaz. Zundi kumbule, Sunday Chillaz, yeah. Zundi kumbule.
Sunday Chillaz. Bona kali biza ke kagiso sibudi. Re akubeletsa afternoon drive show Manta wisa la botlano. Re Bloemfontein mo kiteng wa Macufe. Into dia etsala ntate, ho tletse ka tsela etso sa. Yeah,
it's a silly party komthi ya dule na le onjoga. Macufe rocks. Now see go up in Sandy, go for the punchy, that's it, yeah, Sandy, good Sandy, give him 13, that's it, young, in the ranting, who no one be, but no, go to Maggie, put a chat, go down to food, eh?
Papatso me re tla be re bua le emong wa mohlophisi wa Macufe.
Forever, but this love gets better. We get all excited inside every time that we get along. He's still got love in his eyes, and I still got love in my soul still. It feels like the first time we met that I kissed and I told you I loved you. Run around like teenagers even though we're grown, married with kids, and we still talk on the phone for hours when I'm away. He still writes letters and sends me flowers every other day. The question everybody asks is how we make it last. I tell him I still, he still, we still. Now I still smile in the morning when I realize I'm still in his arms. Know everything about each other, but we still keep holding on, yeah. We're never gonna break up, we'll be always there to make up. As long as we stick together, we'll climb higher. I'm gonna ride with him to the choir. Our love is never gonna end, we on fire. Feels like the first time we met that I kissed and I told you I loved you. Run around like teenagers even though we're grown, married with kids, and we still talk on the phone for hours when I'm away. He still writes letters and sends me flowers every other day. The question everybody asks is how we make it last. I tell them I still, he still, we still. And it feels like the first time that I kissed and I told you I loved you. Run around teenagers even though we're grown, and we still talk on the phone for hours when I'm away. He still writes letters and sends me flowers every other day. The question everybody asks is how we make it last. I tell him I still, he still.
Hey, Raike tse tsaka kwano ka mangaung kisantse kere o shebelle Sunday Chillaz o mamele le Sedi FM nna le bitso la ka ke palo mo kwaelana halala. We're still at the Macufe 2015, just left the main stage backstage, now we're at the corporate village. Let's find out what the people think of Macufe 2015. Nothi baphathe kanjani. Okay, so people come to Macufe for different kinds of reasons. Some come for the soccer, some come for the rugby, for the boxing, some come for the music. And we know that Macufe sees over 200,000 people a year. Now I bring you the man behind Macufe, Braben Ugai. What do you think of Macufe 2015? Is it a success and is it everything that you planned it would be?
Fireworks. Fireworks, my brother. How chow cheche. Macufe is growing. It's a product that we need to embrace throughout the continent and throughout the world. Tamiya, what a performance. Dave Koss, the current DJs on stage, Finzo and DJ Watwat. You can't ask for more than this.
What does it mean to be African at heart? Explain that to us.
It means being able to take all elements, coming from a suburb into the township, moving from the township to town.
Now my last question. You guys shut Bloemfontein down, you shut Free State down. You brought the whole world to Bloemfontein. What is the vision for Macufe and what can we expect from Macufe going forward?
But we are pleased with the city moving the zoo out of town, which is gonna increase the area by 10 stadiums in terms of size. We want to improve on our standards. We've got what we call continuous improvement. So we are glad with the initiative of the Free State Provincial Government led by Premier Ace Makhasule. And we're saying to the revelers, South Africa, Africa to Africa, the world to the world. Bloemfontein is happening. Mangaung is at the center of it all.
Okay, we're still here with Macufe. As you can see, there's no age, there's no language barrier, there is nothing. We're all united, soccer since day one. Let's find out what Macufe means to different people. Hello, ma'am.
Hello, Papa.
Okay, ma'am.
I'm okay, how are you?
Macufe 2015, ma'am. What's your highlights in this Macufe?
My highlights are going to be body, mutho ayanda life.
Tell me, what does Macufe mean to you?
Macufe means everything about me and Bloemfontein and Free State. So if you want to have fun, come to Macufe in Free State, Bloemfontein.
Kere Macufe hona imina for it. I promote a Free State, you are come. And a Free State wants to be on the map. Lelona bona yona likile Macufe ngwae. Because Free State is shining now.
What's been your highlight so far, like Macufe?
Look, I did the Divas concert last night.
Oh yeah.
I was an MC, so that was the best. Introducing Tamia on stage, having the likes of your Lira, Bonsiki, your Bussies, that was the best. So far, that was my highlight of Macufe.
Babui, re tla be re bua le mmele tambule le ntate Khaifas ka mmino wa bona o monate.
Macufe 2015 e phetse kanjani?
Ah, Neshe, I'm not a Macufe, bro. I can't swim now.
Macufe is rocking.
What's been the highlights of Macufe 2015 so far?
Yeah, I wonder what I'm going to do.
Oh, but we can't see them. I don't know what I'm going
to do. Remember, Twale.
What's it going on? Was it your one? Was it your one? Was it your one? Was it your one? sa ha bo soko e pa wa tula ka wa ba bu wa ba tsare la ne
This thing has been going on, and the beginning of it was traditional music and everything cultural. So we embrace this project to no end. And I have to add something to this. We started Macufe. A lot of people don't know that. Yes, it's very true. And it was an idea of a young man from these parts. His name is Gideon, and he came and asked us to help him, and we put the first one in this very stadium next door. And today is what it is. And we're happy that it has gone this far with the support of everybody, the people, the producers, including government. So we are very happy about that.
Well, in order for the youth to embrace anything African, the parents have to show the youth what Africanism is about, and the parents have to chart the course for the youth to follow. If the parents don't do any of those, then the youth will go astray.
Mama, Macufe emela kopano ya batho ba baleng ma Africa le hona ina le nka e beya jwang hore ina le setso se sengata se setse ha agriwa le here kopani je re le ma Africa re tle Macufe ho mona a tiretsa ntho tsa Sesotho empa e se ho fedile jwale se batho ba ya hae re a lebala ha a tshwana re lebala kore wa bona ntho tse tshwana le Macufe a di a tshwana ho fella fela mona or di felle ka mmuso wa 120 wa mona hae mangau o tshwantse re ntho tse tshwana le Macufe tshwantse re di kenye le ko sekolong ya bona kore kene under civics bana ba tsebe re gona le dilo tse tshwana le mo Macufe and Macufe e emela eng jwalo kore ke tsho gore a kere o na le maAfrika mang a bapalang mona ee so bana bana le bana ba seo ba le seo mo Macufe ba utlwa re ne go na le batho ba Nigeria ne go na motho wa Ethiopia jwalo and le gona gagolo ntho e kgolo kore batho ba dipampiri ba dithelebišene ga e se e fedile Macufe ba kana ba bua ka yona kore beke otlhe first week after that ba kana ntse ba di tshwara ntho tsena gore batho ba tsebe because bongata-ngata ge se go fedile re emela ngwa o tlang gape jwale Macufe ga e na impact gagolo ka motshwantse re e bane le yone
o na le nna lebitso la ka ke di emiso ke na le Sunday Chillaz go monate re mone Macufeng mme dintho di etsagala gana jwale mamadi motlatlhe go tletse go monate lesedi FM 87.7 go isa jwale mane go 106.6 megahertz ke ne jwale le Sunday Chillaz jwalo ka ga ke o jotsitse go monate dintho di etsagala kona he se lebale Macufe Sunday Chillaz lesedi FM
What in the world? Think on all. Watch your tongue the way. What in the world? Think on all. Sayo. Give a full of a tongue. If all of a moosey. Have a seat of booty. Anche fuori con chi ti canale Sotto la mami Notte lo vale What you Don't be way Get the girl in love As it gets in it
As it gets in it
What you Don't be way Bring the lights down. This is a romantic song. It's too bright. Bring it down. Lights down, down. Bring them down, down, yeah.
Papato re lo bona flavor wa Nigeria a itsokotsa mane staging sa Macufe how way
about you. You don't have me go are a kachiko. Yeah. Oh, baby, are a kachiko. Oh, my baby. Baby, are a kachiko. Yeah. Oh, my baby. Baby, are a. Ah. Baby, run, 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 run. Oh yes, I wanna. Oh, you not tomorrow. Oh, hey. Are you ready now? Oh, you not tomorrow. Yeah. Nah. Apa to you now more. Na na.
Part 2 with Macufe Special Edition, not with Sunday Chillaz. Ngihleli with an international sensation by the name of Flavor. My brother, how you doing, sir?
I'm fine, bro. How you doing?
I'm awesome, I'm awesome. Yeah. I want to know, as an international artist, as international inspiration, you know, you're a Niger Bobo, a fine, fine Bobo. How important is it for us Africans to show the world and remain true to ourselves?
Yeah, I think the only answer to that is by coming together, uniting together, because Africa is big. Africa is bigger than anyone, you know, so we just need to come together and, you know, project that message,
yeah.
Unite Africa.
Now, we see you traveling all over the world, and music has got a way of uniting people and connecting people.
Yeah.
It breaks barriers such as racial barriers, religious barriers, and even language barriers. You know, how can we maintain that spirit in our daily lives?
Yeah, we can only do that by looking out for one another. You know, love is a beautiful thing, and it starts from home, you know. Whatever thing you want to project outside, you have to start it from home by loving one another. That's why I keep saying we have to love each other, you know, for us to move forward. Or otherwise, we perish as fools, you know.
True.
Yeah.
And as someone that the youth admires and the youth aspires to be like, how can we make being African cool once again, to show young people that it's cool to be African?
Yeah, by staying true to yourself, originality is the key. Forget about what they're doing out there. You have to show the world who you are. You have to show them that you're from a different planet. This is Africa. You have to show them the way we do it here in Africa. That is original here. That is all about love here in Africa.
I wish I was, oh yeah, go now,
Macufe isn't only about the music. Up next, we show you more from the Macufe Cup.
Sunday Chillaz, and we're still here. I managed to hijack MEC of Sports, Arts, Recreation. So we're gonna talk to her and find out what she thinks about Macufe. Nigame.
Tell the guy.
Riteng, did I say it correctly?
Yes, yes.
Sutu yaka, ayiko, ayiko, ayi, please help me.
No, it's fine, ungatheta.
Ngizokhuluma ke ma. Okay. Macufe 2015, sibone ma sporting code amaningi. Sibonile khona iboxing, kube khona irugby, kusasa khona ibhola. Why was it so important to fuse sports into Macufe?
No, the reason why it's important to integrate sports to Macufe is because we know that in South Africa, we are in a journey of creating a new society. We are in a journey of ensuring that there's social cohesion, and we are in a journey of building a new nation. Now, you know that you can see here, as we celebrate Macufe, as we entertain, we can't see color, we can't see gender, we can't see religion. We just see ourselves as one nation. So we integrate sports into Macufe with an intention of building social cohesion and creating one united nation.
Put your head on my shoulder. Let me whisper in your ear. Hold me close and don't let go. Don't let go. Don't let go.
Lebitso la ka ke Paul Nthuba ke mohlaisi wa tsa dipapadi e bile ka nako tse ding ke na le ho ke mo yeng ke ke dietse yetse hanyane nyana ke mona ho Macufe mentho di monate ho tla be hona le papadi ya Celtics le Kaizer Chiefs ke Macufe Cup ga tseba ho Celtics bana ba haye bana ba kha o mama ba tlotla ba trapa ba trapa ba trapa Chiefs u bana ke Freestata mona ha ona cup ya Macufe e tla tsamaya mona hi to Sunday Chillaz.
Now that the main event has come to a close, the following day, which was the last day of Macufe, the Macufe Cup commenced. A match between Kaizer Chiefs and Bloemfontein Celtic went on, but before the game started, we visited the Macufe Soccer Development. This is an initiative that helps young talented youths from the township realize their soccer dreams. The best of the best from the program are then given an opportunity to become curtain raisers for the Macufe Cup. Most of the youngsters in the program have never played on an adequate soccer field, let alone a national stadium.
Here we go. Oh, Chiefs! Take the... Oh! Look at the reaction!
This is Sparta Macufe Cup.
Yellow and yellow and black as Bloemfontein Celtic march out in the green and white.
Muila pe mono re buetse re khutlile hape ke Thabo Mokone wa le Sedi FM se budisana se tshela metsi makau wa sese re kopana mahundra tsa tsena ka jeno ra ekwala re ka kwano ka ha tshaba ke monto di tsala nteng ke kene hapa batho ruto rona tsa tsena ka jeno ba ekwala ka noto efeng ka nkane bolo ya bapala Kaizer Chiefs e bapala jalo le Bloemfontein Celtics.
Hello.
Barasiwe.
Barasiwe.
Barasiwe, my bar.
Ako nshapele pine wane ya siwe fe.
Hela ya lo, hela ya lo, gaibesa. Hela ya lo.
Melekai.
Ni kenta tuwak.
Ke a phela a complainle mme Macufe tsa tsena ka jeno ya kwala molemo e leng gore Macufe e le tlisetsa ona jwa re ka borragwebo ba banyane ke ofeng
so re thabile ha holong tate go bane Macufe ana ke selemo e re etsa family re le ka ofela mafatshe ka ofela ke monyaka wa rona le fatshe ka ofela re kopane le bana ba bo rona re tloele dintwa re ithabise ha ngwe selemo Macufe ana le batho ba sa sebetseng ba khone ho rekisa ba bang ba rekisa le bodi botlolo ba thona ka le dipanakise Tatila na bana le chelete ntate o sene batsa mabailo tshewela ba rekisa dintho tsa bana ba fumane ho ja ho bana ba thomba sokola ha ba sebetse
Macufe a se ka monate fela jwa le ka mehla lo sitse e kopanya batho Macufe e phamisa le borragwebo ba banyane beleng gore ba ntse ba le ka ho iketsetsa ba tshwara mona le mane what is it that Macufe teaches people how to be free start
you get to know free starter and meet the people back of Free Starter, which is nice because the people are very friendly.
How share about business in general mhlomong kawash batho ba rekisang e se re sa buelle wena fela ka kawash o ka re mhlomong batho ba Bloemfontein e ya ba thusa taba ena ya Macufe hore batho di business ta bona ka pogobo tsa bona tsenyane di a phahama
ke a dumela gore Macufe ya re thusa e thusa batho ba banga ofela like o gona o sheba bona le batho ba bangata ba rekisang bo ice ona le batho ba bangata ba rekisang bo dijo bo dikipa ntho tse ngata ka ofela so ntho ke ka e bua ke gore Macufe a rera a thusa batho ba bangata ga se nna fela batho ba banga ofela
we're chatting with one of the local business owners here who's the owner of the shisanyama etsiwa isechaba ne bratabiso njani mfowethu
ngi-right
mntaba bacela ungitshelisene ibaluleke kanganani Macufe kwena njengomuntu osomashishini
hey Macufe it's a big event so. And one thing for sure kore it is about difference maphelong a batho ba bang including ba locally yeah so hona e botlhokwa hona
ke tswa main event mabane
o ratileng ka main event
ke ratile wa local act mama leta mbuli ntate tshepo so our local act they really up their game so the performances were great we had fun
alkaleng shapeleng SABC 1 mzansi for sure hare
mzansi
Tela metsi maka wa SABC 1 mzansi for sure as chaba bloomtown bloemfontein